Hi and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question is, using elementary transformations, find the inverse of each of the matrices, if it exists. The given matrix is 3, 10, 2, 7. Let us now start with the solution. First of all, let us assume A is equal to matrix given in the question, that is matrix 3, 10, 2, 7. Now, to find the inverse by row transformation method, we will write A is equal to IA, where I is the identity matrix, or we can write matrix 3, 10, 2, 7 is equal to matrix 1, 0, 0, 1 multiplied by A. Now, we will apply sequence of row operations simultaneously on A matrix on left hand side and the matrix I on the right hand side till we obtain identity matrix on the left hand side. Now to make this element equal to 1, we will apply on R1 row operation 1 upon 3 R1. So we can write apply on R1 row operation 1 upon 3 R1, we get matrix 1, 10 upon 3, 2, 7 is equal to matrix 1 upon 3, 0, 0, 1 multiplied by A. Now, to make this element equal to 0, we will apply on R2 row operation R2 minus 2 R1. So, we can write applying on R2 row operation R2 minus 2R1, we get matrix 1, 10 upon 3, 0, 1 upon 3 is equal to matrix 1 upon 3, 0, minus 2 upon 3, 1 multiplied by A. Now, to make this element equal to 1, we will apply on R2 row operation 3R2. So we can write applying on R2 row operation 3R2, we get matrix 1, 10 upon 3, 0, 1 is equal to matrix 1 upon 3, 0, minus 2, 3 multiplied by A. Now, to make this element equal to 0, we will apply on R1 row operation R1 minus 10 upon 3 R2. So, we can write applying on R1 row operation R1 minus 10 upon 3 R2, we get matrix 1, 0, 0, 1 is equal to matrix 7 minus 10 minus 2, 3 multiplied by A. Now also we can write identity matrix is equal to A inverse multiplied by A. Now this is the identity matrix of the order 2 into 2. So clearly comparing these two expressions, we get A inverse is equal to matrix 7 minus 10 minus 2, 3. So the required inverse is given by the matrix 7, minus 10, minus 2, 3. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Goodbye.